Hello everybody and welcome back to my Super Mario RPG Let's Play. In this video we are going to clear out Rose Way. You can't jump on or off when the block is blue. Try jumping when the block turns yellow. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Mushroom. I want to get that flower over there. Can I jump off? Oh, there's a block over there that probably takes us to the flower. There we go, got the flower. And fought the enemy. Who are we fighting today? Shy Guy and a Star Slap. Let's test out the knock knock shell we got. 66, pretty good damage. Malo has a stick. Pretty good damage. Death by Koopa Shell. Nice. Got some easy XP. Let's get everything else we need to get over here before crossing to that section and clearing this area. Grab this coin. Grab the coin. Grab the coin? Why can't I grab the coin? Got it! Got the coin! Alright, before we head that way, let's check out what was over here. More Shy Guys. Alright, now that we've cleared out the area, let's get all the collectibles and loot. I can't jump up here. Let's see, probably gotta go over here. There we go. Oh, no! I missed! Got it. Got the frog coin. All right, let's make our way back to the next area now. Let's go clear out this area and get all the loot. No XP because they ran away. Is there anything else we can grab in here? I feel like we're missing something. Guess not. All right, let's go to the next area. Oh, here's how we get those coins. So apparently you can't like jump into them. You have to jump under them and hit them. Kind of like, okay, not like that. Kind of like this. There we go. We have one more coin to get. How do I get that last coin though? Maybe it's this one. Oh yeah, there we go. Final coin. There's a pathway over there, but I want to see first what's on the other side, if anything. I think, yeah, we're just back at the beginning. We don't need to go there. Let's go to the next spot. Shy Guys, all on top of chests. All right, let's clear them out and see what's inside each chest. Some coins. What is that? We have a Snap Dragon on deck. Are you powerful? Yeah, seems like they survived a hit from the knock-knock shell. And they're putting us to sleep. It's alright, you can take a nap, Mario, because we got Malo with lightning bolts ready to just kill everything. He's got that stormtrooper aim. Got about 5 coins from there. A recovery mushroom. Or let's see what's inside this chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 coins from there. 5 coins from here. 5 coins from here. Ooh, new enemy. What is this thing? Arachne? An arachne. Does it have enough health to survive the knock-knock shell and thunder? No, it doesn't. We'll take that. Easy. 4 experience, 8 gold. So everything's been cleared out from here. Let's move on to Mr. Shy Guy! Alright, now everything is officially cleared out. Let's move to the next area. Some Goombas up ahead. Oh, there he is! The King of the Koopas. Alright, people. Form ranks. Attention, Shelled Warriors. Hooded Sorcerers. And last but not least, Groundling Goombas. This is our moment. The Koopa Troop is invincible. We shall be victorious. The bridge is down, but we'll find a way to get back in. Move out on the double. Goombas are dangerous in large numbers. Bowser and his troops must be on their way to Bowser's Keep. Come on, Rose Town is just up ahead. Alright, and with that, we'll end the video right here. Cleared out Rose's Ways, got all the collectible loot. Thanks so much for watching. Catch you in the next one.